Heights. It's Friday, November 3rd, and welcome to the Colts News. I'm Cameron.
And I'm Alex. This whole week was Spirit Week.
Today is a meme day, so...
Are you dressed up like your favorite meme?
Thank you to all Colts who participated in this Spirit Week. Hey, math field day is back.
Tryouts practices will be held from 3:15 to 4 p.m. on Thursdays in the library. Math field day will take place on Saturday, March 17th at Corona High School.
Did you know there's a new place for after-school detention, but it's only for Thursdays?
It's in room D118 on Thursdays.
On Tuesday, it's the same place.
And that's in the library, right?
During lunch on Tuesday, Dance Club danced to Thriller.
Thank you, Dance Club, for the amazing performance.
We have a few pictures to show from their performance.
Take it away.
Did you win a very special prize on the Hero Store's prize wheel?
Was it to be on the Colt Snooze?
Well, here's what you do.
Go to Mr. Max in E214 on Thursdays at 8:30 a.m. for your spot on Colts TV.
Bring your prize with you.
Let's do the birthday shoutouts.
Okay, let's see. Yesterday's birthdays were...
Samuel Diaz, Santa Maria, Presley Morales, and Aubrey Smith.
And today's birthdays are Edgar Harrell, Aaron Hernandez, Alyssa Indiras, Joseph Pavia, Jonathan Rizzo, and Kristen Roman. Okay, that'll do it for today, Colts.
We hope you have a great day and a great weekend.
Bye.